We are looking at how to pronounce this word, as well as how to say more interesting and related words and some of the most mispronounced ones as well, so make sure to stay tuned and consider subscribing for more learning. This designates it as an adjective relating to or characteristic of or reminiscent of Federico Fellini, an Italian film director. How do you say it? Felliniesque. Felliniesque. Pretty straightforward once you know. Felliniesque. And now you know. Here are more videos on how to pronounce more interesting words and names whose pronunciations aren't always obvious. I'll see you there to learn more. Thanks for watching.